Hello guys, in this lesson we are gonna design a standard login form just like this by using CSS and a little bit of JavaScript in HTML. Hey everyone, it's me Chogyal. If you're new here, please consider subscribing so that you don't miss this type of video. You can use any HTML editor such as Notepad++, Visual Studio Code, Bluefish, Atom, Apache NetBeans, etc. Here I'll be using Visual Studio Code. Go to File and click on Open Folder. You can choose here any folder. Here I'm selecting the Documents folder. Click here to create a new folder. Let's rename the folder as Login Form. Select the folder that we have created and click here. Just close this. You can click here to create files. Let's create here an index file which is an HTML page. Type index.html. Then create the CSS file and JS file. Type style.css. Type script.js. Now if you go to our folder, we can see here the files that we have created from the Visual Studio Code. Let's go back to the Visual Studio Code. We will start everything from scratch. We have here the doc type HTML. Then we have HTML tag. Inside the HTML tag, we have the head tag and body tag. Inside the head tag, you can create a title tag. Let's keep the title name as login form. Next, link the style sheet, that is to link the CSS to the HTML. Inside the angle brackets, we have link rel equals style sheet, href equals style.css. Now this can link to this CSS page.